Hey, it's Elizabeth, Countess of Low Carb, and on this episode, I'm going to do my monthly Amazon keto haul, coming up next. Hey friends, it's Elizabeth, Countess of Low Carb, and on this episode, I'm going to do my monthly Amazon keto haul, showing you all of my keto goodies from Amazon. Y'all know I love me some Amazon haul videos. If you find this video helpful, click like, click subscribe, and get my free weekly keto meal plan down in the description link below. Let's dive into what came in my mountain full of boxes this month for my Amazon keto foods. Okay, so first and foremost, this thing is really heavy. The first thing that I have, and I can do an unboxing on it, I've talked about it before, but we use a lot of this in our household. Let me get a knife. I've talked about it in a lot of other videos, and I'm going to talk about it again today because it's so simple. Literally, it got delivered to my house. It's a can of palmini noodles. If you have not started using palmini, you need to. It's for great keto pasta, but it's made out of hearts of palm, so it's not like a fake food. It's hearts of palm that they've cut without cutting your finger off. You could feasibly cut your own hearts of palm, but I've almost chopped my thumbs off in the process, and I like having opposable thumbs. So just get one of these containers. You can get them now on Subscribe and Save from Palmini to help save money. So it gets auto shipped. Literally, it's so simple to make keto fettuccine alfredo, keto meatballs. Like, this is one of my most favorite things, which is why it's number one. I have a 6-pack in here. I highly recommend it. All of these items, all of these Amazon keto foods, by the way, will be in the description link below. I have a best of Amazon keto list, and you can totally get that. My gift to you. The next item on my list is Atlas protein bars. They do have a special going on right now for $5, get a 3-pack. I like these for keto meal replacements. The reason why is it's grass-fed whey, organic products. They use monk fruit. They use a bunch of good keto, pink Himalayan salts in the ingredients list. So I do highly recommend them. They have a ton of different flavors. And for $5 for a 3-pack to get, like if you want to sample them first, I do recommend. I like the company a lot, the way that they do business. So that would be in, I don't know if they're on, it's the better deal, the $5 for is not on Amazon. But again, if you're ordering something online, it's a simple Atlas protein bars, makes a good product. The next thing that's gonna parlay into the part two for my Amazon foods that I highly recommend is fond bone broth. I love fond bone broth. I've tried tons of bone broth and fond bone broth because it is a family-based company. It's nourishing bone broth. I will put the link for this down below. You cannot get it on Amazon, but it's gonna parlay into what you can get on Amazon in a minute. If you want bone broth, get it from Fond. It's so good. I'm on their auto subscribe service just because I love it so much. I usually have 1 or 2 jars of their bone broth per day because I'm obsessed, and it literally keeps me full. Like, I don't have to go through pains of being like starving, although I'm not starving because I don't like, there's actually starving people in the world, or being hungry. Y'all know I do a lot of intermittent fasting. So this technically would stop your autophagy. It would not break your fast, but sometimes you just, I sometimes need an extra kick. This is what, I love this. And it's so high fat, moderate protein, low carb for the keto diet. Next thing, so parlaying off of that was I love bone broth from Fond, and I like making soups off of that, but Kettle and Fire, they have on Amazon packages you can purchase for, this one is butter curried soup, and this one is mushroom bisque soup. There's no comparison for bone broth to Fond, so that's separate. This, you can clearly, there's a distinct taste difference. I'll be very clear on that. But this one, for example, from Kettle, my little boy wanted soup and I didn't want to get him Campbell's. So I ordered this because it's done for me. 1 cup is 4 carbs or 3 net carbs for the butter curry soup, which I love Indian food. And then the mushroom bisque soup made with chicken bone broth for 1 cup is 3 carbs or 2 net carbs. So I got a case of these. They have a mixed pack. I will make sure again, that's in the description link below. If you're looking for nutritious bone broth, get the Fond bone broth. If you're looking for a soup, like let's be clear with what our food intentions are, our keto food intentions are. If you're looking for a soup for the winter upcoming months, Kettle and Fire has these pre-done. You can make your own with Von Braun broth, which I will be in upcoming months doing tons of videos on making your own soups at home using Von Braun broth. But if you want like a packaged food from Amazon, that's the one to go with. Next, for dessert, for keto dessert, you're needing keto sweets. You're sweet. By the way, if you're craving something sweet, it's probably because you knowingly or unknowingly had something sugar-based. Sweets beget sweets, right? It's a building snowball going down the mountain. It's going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. If you have allowed, knowingly allowed or unknowingly allowed, so check your food labels, sweets, that is why you're craving sweets. So when I have that, because I do knowingly or unknowingly sometimes have sweets and I want to cut back those sugar cravings, I will have coconut manna. It's an organic superfood. It's basically whole organic coconut puree. And those are the ingredients. And you say, Elizabeth, how do I eat this? It's in a jar. I said, baby, you get a spoon and you just scoop it out. You scoop out a tablespoon. And that's like, I will have one or two tablespoons. So let's talk macros. It's three carbohydrates for one tablespoon or one net carb for one tablespoon. Again, it's organic whole coconut puree. You have one or two tablespoons out of the jar. People are like, what do? I have a fancy recipe for it for one of my paid coaching group and Royal Court weight loss group. I have that for them. But just eat it straight out of the jar. If you want it straight out of the jar, eat it straight out of the jar. And so this I usually get probably once or every other month. I'll put it in an order for coconut manna. I like the Nutivia brand. I'm not sponsored by them, although I wish they would call me. It's really, really good. The next thing for my Amazon keto haul, I love Amazon hauls, I got lots of goodies over here, I'm making room for all my goodies, is these cauliflower frozen pizzas. I've talked about them before, I will talk about them again. It's a 6 or an 8 pack, and I like it. It does smell like stinky feet. Cauliflower products do. So if you can get past that, it tastes delicious. It's really, really good. But this is why I like it, okay? Is I've done tons of videos of making your own chicken crust, sausage crust, almond flour crust, but sometimes I just want it made for me. As a mama, I just want someone to serve me. And so you can get this. A half a pizza is 8 carbs or 6 net carbs, depending. Next thing on my Amazon keto haul list is wisps. You can get these as well. You can also get all of these things, of course, at like the stores, but sometimes I just want things delivered to my house. So wisps, 1 pack is 1 carbohydrate. Of course, you can make your own. I have a whole thing. You just need parchment paper with real cheese to make those. I do get my everything bagel seasoning from Costco, but if you're not near a Costco or a Trader Joe's, this is the new Costco one. It's huge, by the way. You can order this on Amazon too. This frozen pizza is freezing my legs. The other thing I got in here is from Trader Joe's, right? You can order it from Amazon, which sometimes I just can't get over the mountain to go to Trader Joe's in rural Virginia. There are these travel packets of the coconut oil. When I travel, I like to have these in my coffee because sometimes I just want some fats. You know what I mean? Like if I'm traveling and fasting is not always optimal when I'm traveling, I want to have some high fat coffee. I will pop these in my bag. Just make sure you put them in a Ziploc bag. I have had one of these explode in a baton. And it made my baton all greasy. So get these Trader Joe's, super, super simple. If you're not near Trader Joe's, you can of course put these like, of course, common sense is you can scoop these into your own little canisters. But again, I've had those explode too. So I like these, they're easy. You just throw them in a bag and put them in a Ziploc bag and then roll on. So next for our Amazon keto haul is Maria Emmerich's new book, Keto Air Fryer. Oh my gosh, you have to get this book. I love my Kasari air fryer. I will link that down below. Kasari makes the best appliances, but Maria Emmerich's keto air fryer book, phenomenal, great recipes. It's new. She does a great job with her cookbooks. I do highly recommend. She's my homegirl, maybe max 10 bucks, but they help make sure the fats into your coffee. Super, super simple. They're easy for travel and they're really simple to just plop them in and mix together your butter to help make it froth. If you like heavy cream, you can help froth it all together. So that is this month's Amazon keto haul. If you found it helpful, smash the like button. Make sure you click subscribe. Sign up for my free weekly Wednesday weight loss email. And if you want that Amazon shopping list, it's all in the description link below. See you again next time, friends. Bye.